But right now, three people are recovering after an early morning shooting in a shopping center parking lot in Brookhaven. The triple shooting happened just after 5 o'clock this morning. The victims found in the Suntan Shopping Center parking lot. A Georgia DOT camera captured the police response there. The good news, all three victims are expected to survive. At last check, no one has been arrested.